We have no hope at all. We only say thanks be to God when we see ourselves and water. When we knew that we were alive.
For North Vietnam, it seemed a glorious victory as they took over Saigon. The North and the South were to be reunited.
Up until the communists took over, and all of us have to stop studying. My father, he already escaped from the North Vietnam, so he knew exactly what's happening. We escaped the communists because of the liberty, because of ourselves as a human. We look for freedom. During those days, I have no food, no water at all. We sharing 6 people or 8 people, 1 pack of noodle. Everyone just laying there day after day, didn't know what we hoped for. I passed out. I was in the boat, I don't know for how long, either 1 or 2 days. I woke up. And I just see myself, the people, the boat, and the water, nothing else. We thought they come and rescuing us. At that time, we realized that they are pirates. People, they started to cry and shouting. So they're sitting up there with the gun pointing down at us. If enemy move, they shoot. All of us was very, very happy because we reached the land and we survived. People, they're so nice and helpful. We got the a family sponsoring us, Mr. and Mrs. Bracky, and also not far away, I got Mr. Tyson as well. He's those people, they really helping. It's very, very difficult to think about it, really. And it was horrible. I was lucky. My name is Hanh Tran. Well, it was my home.